All right, Soomph versus Mo. Mo versus Soomph.
That's what I'm saying.
Mo's on player one.
This time he's.
I reset the names. They should be on the.
Yeah, you didn't update it then. Like I did.
Damn. Will getting called out.
What? Yeah, I'm going Sub-Zero this game.
Sub-Zero.
You okay, one? So what?
I got like a theater thing going on right now. Shit.
Fight.
Okay, so what is a better quotable movie? Step Brothers or The Big Lebowski? What's more quotable? Yeah, I say Big Lebowski. My buddy keeps saying Step Brothers is more quotable. Yeah, Big Lebowski.
By far.
Jim's got this.
Lig Lebowski.
Lig Babowski.
What's up, everyone? I'm going to put Haruza on the commentary.
What's a more quotable movie? Step Brothers or The Big Lebowski?
Exactly. By far.
My buddy was saying Step Brothers is more quotable. It's the most quotable movie ever. Like, no. Exactly.
Yeah.
Yeah, Will Ferrell is terrible. I cannot stand Will Ferrell.
Fuck! Don't
dare,
you fat bitch! Just fucking stand there!
Damn. No! What's your name? Sink.
What? You with
nothing. Yeah. You getting hit with the combo. Yeah. I'm so mad I can't say people's names.
Why am I only listed as the commentator? I am the only commentator?
I don't know, you're the only commentator.
You don't... You are not.
I'm just chilling out. And I'm starving and tired.
You're what?
Soomph's a loudmouth, yeah. Will Ferrell's best role might be The Other Guys. That was such a good movie.
Wait, was that the one with Mark Wahlberg?
Yes.
Okay, that was actually a good movie.
Yeah.
Okay, I did like that. I totally forgot about that movie, too. Okay, that was decent. Okay, I love Bloodsport's name. I think for Will, shit talk is just a language.
Will, that 4-2 setup's no good. After jump in punch. Because I have just as much advantage without risk of them interrupting it. I have just the same amount of advantage without them interrupting it. Off a jumping punch? A block jumping punch? No. I'm just talking about jumping punch by itself. If I go into a move, they can't interrupt anything less than like 15 frames. Like, they can't even get out of a 14 frame command grab by like doing it. No, after a jumping punch? After a block jumping punch, you have to block or take a command grab. I'm telling you, the 4-2 is not good after a jumping punch. Because I get free pressure no matter what. Why would I risk them interrupting it? A hole in it?
A hole in it.
And then give them the life lead, and then I can't get back in.
No, next time you jump in, you want Tom to come back in. Tom Brady.
Yeah, for sure.
Yeah, definitely. Keep his... Remember what happened last time that happened? They got into an argument at Tony's, came back, did Sub versus Smoke. That was the best... That was like the best dinner ever. Fucking hilarious.
Yeah.
You don't like but if you don't want to get fucked over.
Come to Houston! What? You don't like Mexicans?
Wait, no, we have Mexicans here.
Right. But even doesn't count.
No, I'm half Mexican.
Half Mexican. That doesn't count.
That's
you're
racist.
Whiter than I am, bro.
That's racist. My middle name is Jay.
Jay?
Yeah.
J-A-Y?
How do you know it isn't? Oh, what's that? What would you try to do there? Oh.
Wait,
Sub-Zero does damage? Look at this. Yeah, Delgado, because it's Delgado.
Delgado. I went the longest time actually thinking his last name. I found out it wasn't Delgado, like, last week.
You really thought his last name was Delgado?
I never asked. Like, we never used to talk that much.
And then what happened? Look at that. Oh! Now he can win. You're so free to that move, I think.
Damn.
Oh my god. Damn. Done or dumb? Done or dumb? Alright. What time is it? I don't know, just so it says on Facebook. Yeah. I think Tommy wants to go. Alright, what if I drive? Tom, I'll drive your van. I don't know. Because it's big and you guys won't all fit in my car. 25th. What's up, Frothy? How you doing, man? I do not want to go in that van. Why do I not want to go in the van? Oh, that's right. I forgot what happened at Season's Beatings. I forgot about that.
Oh, wow.
I totally forgot. Frothy, I'm... All right, I'm just salty right now. Yeah. Leave the coward at home. Yeah, he doesn't want him there. Hey, Jim Zero wants to talk to you on the mic. He says put 16-bit on the mic. That's all he said is put 16. He's casually lounging on the couch. Oh, that's Frothy. That's cool. Thanks, man. I appreciate that. I don't know. I haven't been doing too good lately, though. Like, I only got 25th at Dallas. I thought I would make him. I was hoping to get top 16. But I do appreciate Frothy. That's cool. I try to be entertaining, I try to be cool when I play. Yeah, when you're shooting for top 16, 25th is two wins away, so I didn't quite make it. I know. You picked me for the top 8 dark horse finisher. Yeah, Ermac needs to be banned. That's what Jim Zero says. He wanted to hear whatever you were ranting about. He likes hearing your rants. He was ranting about how M2 Dave tweeted out, "Leave the coward at home," when he said that, "I want to go. I already have the day off of work." Yeah. If I can drive Tommy's van, you know what? All of us are not going to fit in my car.
You can.
All right, you would be very crunched.
Really uncomfortable.
It would be uncomfortable, but we could fit in my car. Tommy, can we take your van? What? Yeah, I knew that.
I was just about to ask, is that Southside Gym?
Yeah, it is. I knew it was, though. And it's like, you can't even change a Twitch name. You have to, like, make a new account. It's stupid. Oh, look at this. That's a Motec for you right there, off an uppercut. 44%.
Off of an uppercut.
Yeah. Hey, Mo, are you hungry? Because it says, I got your text just now. It said, order pizza.
Wait, Tom, what
are you hungry?
Band do you have?
Steve, are you hungry?
Oh, you have a soccer mom band?
Are you hungry? No.
Why are you going to order pizza?
I'm thinking about it.
I just want like two
sizes. All right. Mo, what kind do you want? Pepperoni?
Yeah.
How much of a pizza do you want?
Like a third?
A third? All right. If I eat a half, you eat a third, and Steve eats like a slice or two, that should be enough for one pizza, right? All right.
Look at this guy. Is that
Walter? There's a pizza on the
All right. So one's not going to be enough. What's up? We had a visitor from world record holder Matt Walters.
Multiple world record holders.
Yeah.
Holding how many records?
He holds like 10 or 15.
This is a godlike gamer.
He's like Skill Pachi. Yeah. Skill Zero, yeah. Man, that throw is so nice.
What the hell kind of a face is that? That's awesome.
The crying face? Yeah, Frothy Open. How do you do that crying face? Alright, so I can drive my car, but it'll be a tight fit. Like, Tom, are you going? Me and you and Steve and maybe Will. Yeah. If Mo goes, we have to take his car. No, we're going to leave Saturday night. Yeah. We should leave Saturday night and stay out there, and then try it back Sunday after the tournament. All right, good. This is the plan. I'm going to add a title right above Sunk's, like, it's going to say salt and, like, have an arrow.
Just pointing out.
I have no van.
Yeah.
He said we can't use it, though.
But probably, I think he... If he... Like, you can't just take his van.
Oh, it says Freight Fight still? Alright, hold on.
No, you have to refresh. It's... No. Just refresh the page.
If you refresh the page, it'll correct itself.
Yeah.
Mr. Jim of Southside.
We did that up front. I asked Don, I'm like, why does this still say Freight Fight? So he had to...
Oh, yeah, okay.
Yeah, he just hadn't refreshed it. Oh, Will, I totally pulled out Quan Chi against Don.
Did it work?
He was just pissed off about the rune traps. I beat him once, got really cocky, and then got bodied by Striker.
By Striker?
Yeah, which is...
It's not good.
Fucking Striker.
Look at that uppercut! That's crazy, it wasn't even close to him. Why is Soom jumping like a retard? I don't know. Yeah. Yeah. That'd be awesome.
You would have to like mount a camera in the fucking van. That would be the funniest fucking van. That would be the funniest.
You're using Inception. Use Inception on him. Let's make him think of that idea himself. Yeah. We can make a podcast out of it. Yeah.
There you go. That'd be awesome.
I gotta get the wires in my van fixed. Sunk, I already have a TV built
in. Sunk
into
is
my
top
van.
Five for saltiness. He's past the top 10.
Yeah, I said earlier that shit talking was one of his default languages. I think salt is just a state of mind that he's constantly in.
Yeah. Oh no.
Wait, who's playing who over there?
They're playing Full Numbers
Jacks.
Yeah. Which one's where?
I can't
fucking
Tommy's
calling that out.
I really need to get fucking
Lung Cow.
Fancy shit.
What are you doing? Yeah. What?
They'd walk in, there'd just be like a disturbance in the forest and just get that coward out of my
building. Yeah.
Yeah.
I know his last name too.
I found that out on the podcast. I was just like, what the fuck?
Mario.
Yeah, because then they share the account or something like that. Yeah. Yeah, you fuckers need to do another podcast.
I
have nothing to listen to during class.
I think I know M2 Dave's last name. S-A-K-O, yeah. That's Goofy. I don't know. I'm not dropping any frames. Sir Manny, just try refreshing.
What? Dalibor.
Yeah.
Dalibor? That's a cool fucking name.
Oh my goodness. That new InjustCast was pretty good. I thought I liked it. Yeah. Doesn't beat the KTP, but it's pretty good. Alright, you got... KTP, I don't know. It's good stuff. But InjustCast is pretty good though. I like those guys.
Oh. Atlanta lost their first game today.
Jim, I don't know. Like, it says I haven't dropped any frames, so it's like, I don't think it's on my end. I don't know. What happened? Down, trying to down one?
Oh,
It's racist. Against himself, he's racist.
Isn't that what we were saying when before they left for Dallas?
Yeah.
That Steve better not get on the plane and be like, dude, I'm going to get there and blow everyone up. Like, on the plane. Stand up and scream it. Dude. We knew that. I swore that was going to happen. Just random things throughout the day.
It's over.
45%.
Wait. Why did you not use Breaker then? You don't want to use Breaker? What do you use your meter on? Hey, how come you're not turtling? How come you keep jumping? Zone. And turtle. Oh my god. I need to eat and I'm starving. I'm gonna log off the stream now. You can't do what? Let's just jump in circles around him. Oh no. Oh no. Telepush. Oh my god. Salt level's rising here. Sorry, now you can't break your 50% combo. Yeah. Percent. Oh my god. So that's what he gets for using an X-ray. He's done. He's calling Cabal now.
Want to get on me?
Yeah, I'll get on.
Yeah, congrats. He won a 7-3 matchup. The fuck out
of here. It's a 7-3.
He does more damage than you can have. Yeah. No, it's totally fair.
He doesn't have an ice clone.
He has to push. That's better than ice clone.
No, it's not.
You
want
to trade?
Yeah.
Push comes out no matter what. Ice clone comes out half the fucking
time. Yeah, ice clone's one frame, though.
Yeah.
Why'd you not fatal him? Yeah, you do. No. It's not easy with Ermac. He can telepush you, make you block. I don't know, ask Mo. That sucks. 3-1 right through him. Sometimes the 3 will hit, the 1 will whiff, and the 2 will still combo. Didn't even combo that time. Soon's on a hitbox, and Moa's on a stick. Erroneous? Is that what you just said? You never used words that big so far. Dude, isn't it cheap when characters can just anti-air with a fireball? Oh my. Could be a problem. What, you can't take a throw? I don't know. Good tech. Oh god. Sung Salt levels are kind of starting to rise a little bit. He doesn't like getting thrown for some reason. Even though he controls the pace of the matchup at all places on the screen. Oh my god, drop him on his head. Baby him. Uh-oh. Still works. Will is not happy here. Doing the Tom Brady head scratch. Nice lift. I had a safe jump too. I had a safe jump earlier that got crouched. I don't know what happened. Yours just got crushed, I guess. Did you get it? Alright, we're gonna call this the Soon Cam. Alright. Uh, Yes, Mo got a toasty boost, supposedly. I got the Sue cam going. Who's to check this out? We need a chance. The Soon Cam. That's Soon down. Oh my god. Look at that combo. Why does he do 51%? Oh my god. Oh my god. He has a dual modded. I think his hitbox is for PS3 only, actually. Three is supposed to beat EX Dash. Is that your dual modded hitbox, Will? Yeah, okay. Someone in the stream asked. Sir Manny. Maybe it's CD Jr. Yeah, we need a salt mic on Will, I think. I'm gonna put a mic on him. Alright, if he yells it might pick it up now. That's the Soon Cam. I'm gonna add a title here just so people know. There we go. We got the Soon Cam. This is a great idea. Yeah, plus the salt mic's near him. That was awesome. Good conversion. Human perfect. If you were not at MLG, I don't think you can tell if there was hype there or not. I don't recognize the name, but if this is a troll, then you'll be kicked out pretty soon. But make your point. move on. You don't have to bash the game in an MK stream. What are you trying to grab him out of the sky? Oh. Thought you were trying to air grab him. That would have been awesome. Yeah, there was Tekken players and StarCraft players and Halo players coming to watch the MK stream because it was just hyped. It was crazy. There was guys that... Oh my goodness. That was a real master comeback by Mo there. Tekken did not have much hype, I'm sorry to say. I mean, it's a really good technical game. But MK just brings hype. Yeah, I mean, like, even the grand finals, no one was like, wow. I don't know.
Wow, down one to take a throw. Nope.
It's not a fun game to watch. It's more fun to be good at. Look at this guy. Oh my god, this is it. Oh my god, Mo is gonna bait Ballady him now. Do it. Oh.
Dude, this match might be 2-8. Dude, it's not 5-5.
Yeah, it is. Round one. Fight.
Yeah, Tekken's technical, but technical doesn't make it something good. I mean, horse riding is technical, you know, like all the balance and everything. Skills of hopping over a hurdle or whatever they're called, but it doesn't mean it's fun to watch. Sunk level is right. I mean, salt level is rising. Sunk level. And you want to waste your bar. Sunk levels rising. Now you know how I feel. Stupid. Look at he knows he's funny to watch too. That's it. Not yeah, he can check you. Well, look at his hands are still glowing. You see that? He had the Egyptian magician hands going. Is it going to be a real master comeback? Oh, it is. Because he spent that X-ray. Round three, fight. Oh, God, I got thrown look. Watch out, man. He's going to EX dash you. Told you. Wait, who are you playing? Oh, no. This could be it. Toasty! Lift! Oh. This is 7-3 in Cabal's favor, I believe. I believe it's at least 7-3. Might be. At least? Like I'm half Mexican? Only my Mexican half, then.
That's racist, you know?
Yeah. Where did Aaron go? 51? I don't know. 51%, though. That's all I know. Yeah. 44% off an uppercut. Oh, my God. This is obviously 7-3. Flawless victory. He's going to baby you this time. What is the health setting at? I don't think there is health settings in this game. It's just default. It's because the block's done on the jump and punch. Like a tie-dye shirt? Oh my God, Cabal wins. Like he should. C-3PO? And there was back one. Hey, what's up, pig? How you doing? Okay, I will.
Damn it.
Oh, Waffles is getting salty over here. I will look at that post, crazy. Thanks. All right, pig. Oh my God. Hey, is this 7-3 or 6-4? All right, that's good information, Pig. Thank you. I will. I'll have to look for his post. Sunk? I don't know. Like, I don't know. He looks like he would murder people. Yes, with his heart. Sunk will kill you with his heart. Yeah. What's up, Frothy? Tell Sunk what. Hey, Will. Satan, please. Hey, dude, in your military service, how many people do you kill?
Fucking
5,000.
5,000?
Not enough. Not enough MK players? Wait, Satan, please, on the Sunk cam, Satan? What do you mean? Like, we want him to show his tattoo? Hey, they want to see your Satan. Hey, they want to see your Satan tattoo.
I'm taking my fucking shirt off for the gas thing.
It's Frothy.
Yeah, he's a faggot.
But I thought you liked him. Don't get thrown. Watch out. Oh my God. Why are you letting him go even with you? Oh my god. That's so cheap. Hey, just show him the tattoo real quick. It's on Facebook? What if they're not your friend?
Then friend me. I don't fucking know.
All right. Soong says go to Facebook and friend him if you want to see his tattoo.
Fucking go pull up the picture and link it for everybody.
All right. You can link it up. Link it for everyone. Oh, Revolver wants to see your tattoo also. I told him if we have one more person request to see it, we're going to let you see it.
No.
Yeah, we need one more person to request it.
Why are you in charge of my tattoo? Who's taking my clothes
off? I don't know. Let's be serious here. We need the ratings. We need more people to watch this stream. All right, Revolver is requesting it in Frothy. Oh, God.
This is some joke, and then I have to do something. God damn. No, you're fucking done.
He's done. Oh, no. Alright, Gamer Smack has requested the tattoo also. That's three people, Will. We need that. Gamer Smack. it has to be three people who he knows, I guess. Unless he knows you, Gamer Smack. Alright, we got Frothy and Revolver so far. Let's get Pig. Are you still in the chat? Oh, Southside Jim has requested it too. Dude, that's three. I think he's gonna do it.
Wow, I'm gonna get standing four all day.
Uppercut is break out of pressure. Will's having problems over here with his hitbox. All right, show them. They need to see it. Please.
Nobody needs to see anything.
Dude, Mo Fuzz wants to see it. Revolver, Gamer Smack, Jim Zero.
You know who half those people are. Jim Zero can come here and see it. I'm showing my chest to my fucking screen.
Dude, it's not like... Captain, who's this? Captain JFA, you know him, right? Yeah, he said he knows you. All right, Gamer Smack will show you his tattoos first if it makes you feel better. Call him a pog? What does that mean? Today's Veterans Day. I can't make fun of him. He's a vet. Watch out for this. Hey, Southside Jim wants to know if you'd get a katana tattoo.
Yeah.
He says no. If he wins NEC, he will with his winnings. This could be it. Katana tattoo. What do you mean it's laggy?
Oh yeah, okay.
Ben laggy? Hey, would Slips get a scorpion tattoo? Slips would get a scorpion tattoo, wouldn't he? He would not. What about Eddie Gordo? He's brought him lots of wins. Watch out for the toasty boost.
Why am I getting info bar? You fucking programmed this game.
Steve did.
Program another one.
16-bit program this game. It's an Evo monitor. What are you talking about? And you know Dancock has a katana tattoo?
Yeah, I didn't know that.
I haven't seen that. Alright, do I want to click on this link? This is something bad I'm not going to like. Alright. Oh, that's awesome. It's pretty good. Crunching. Waffles got salty a little bit. Is that my stick? Oh, that's yours. Okay, good. What? Have I played? Probably. Yeah. I can play for a little bit. I could play up to like 10. You want to play a little bit? All right, I'm gonna stop commentating now. Will, do not move.
Yeah. Round one. Fight!
going on?
Round two. Oh shit. Thank you. don't even know it. There's
Pete, rotate it. Rotate it.